watching long columns of British troops and transports and supplies and guns coming through from France into Belgium. Just on this frontier, there's a little village which is presumably half French and half Belgian, since it stretches on both sides. And almost the entire village has turned out and seems to be standing in the street all day long watching these transports coming up. The welcome given by the Belgian people is really tremendous.
Vive la France! Vive la
But the enthusiasm of the people in this part of Belgium makes a sharp contrast with the sufferings of the refugees from such places.